Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was December 22, 1829. America gets its first scheduled passenger railroad as a section of the old B&O is opened and passengers board the trains. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.